Ever since the beginning of wireless, where we defined the technology, we defined the global standards, we exported American technology all around the world so that the world can build on top of American technology and standards. It has been a long time since that's happened. Wireless technology around the world, largely today, deployed on foreign technologies. Our fundamental communication fabric built on foreign technologies. That has to stop. And we have an opportunity to do that, especially during this fundamental platform shift. As you know, computer technology is at the foundation of literally every single industry. It is the single most important instrument of science. It's the single most important instrument of industry. And I just said, we're going through a platform shift. That platform shift should be the once in a lifetime opportunity for us to get back into the game, for us to start innovating with American technology. Today we're announcing that we're going to do that. We have a big partnership with Nokia. Nokia is the second largest telecommunications maker in the world. It's a $3 trillion industry. Infrastructure is hundreds of billions of dollars. There are millions of base stations around the world. If we could partner, we could build on top of this incredible new technology, fundamentally based on accelerated computing and AI, and for United States, for America to be at the center of the next revolution in 6G. So today we're announcing that NVIDIA has a new product line. It's called the NVIDIA ARC, the Aerial Radio Network Computer, Aerial RAN Computer, ARC. ARC is built from three fundamental new technologies, the Grace CPU, the Blackwell GPU, and our ConnectX, Mellanox ConnectX networking designed for this application. And all of that makes it possible for us to run this library, this CUDA-X library that I mentioned earlier called Aerial. Aerial is essentially a wireless communication system running on top of CUDA-X. We're gonna create, for the first time, a software-defined, programmable computer that's able to communicate wirelessly and do AI processing at the same time. This is completely revolutionary. We call it NVIDIA ARC. And Nokia is going to work with us to integrate our technology, rewrite their stack. This is a company with 7,000 fundamental, essential 5G patents. Hard to imagine any greater leader in telecommunications. So we're going to partner with Nokia. They're going to make NVIDIA ARC their future base station. NVIDIA ARC is also compatible with AirScale, the current Nokia base stations. So what that means is we're going to take this new technology and we'll be able to upgrade millions of base stations around the world with 6G and AI.